which I
Zoë Modiga. Yeah, that lady.
When she's on stage, it's such an amazing thing to watch.
Standing backstage and looking and listening to her do the voice song, it's just, you just know this is as good as it gets.
But it was very exciting to get my soul and my emotions into what the lyrics are about. We all want to be heard and to feel significant and feel like we have a place in the world. It's beautiful, it's special, and it's very, very intimate.